The newest Mini, I've always liked the look of the old classic ones myself.